Anna is an exceptional volunteer and advocate and leader in our program. She has grown so much over the time that I've worked with her and watched her work in our program. And she's not only involved in the Amelia Center through the Access Academy, she's also involved in the larger community, both our campus and Manchester, in anti-racist work. So I think there's a lot of things that overlap here. Her experience with Access Academy, growing in her role in leadership there, working with a diverse population, but also her own personal passions. And so through this work, she's really left a mark not only on the youth she's worked with, but also our programs. Our programs are better for her involvement. She's leaving behind, when she graduates this year, a lasting impact that her peers will continue to build on. So we are definitely a different program and a different campus community because of her work.
I mean, one thing that I really, really love about this program is that the high school students have really grown with the college students, and it's been a fantastic thing to see throughout these 4 years. We have maybe 10 or so students who have been in the program since they were freshmen, who I met then, and just seeing them grow and become these amazing, amazing adults at this point has been such an honor. And I'm so grateful to them for their mentorship and their guidance throughout these past 4 years. An example of an experience that I've had while working with Access that's really made an impact on me happened just last week. I was shadowing a class with a few of my other co-instructors, and there was a student who is really passionate about art. It's an art class, but she, for whatever reason, is not a fan of loud noises. So we took that opportunity to really just hang out together one-on-one, and we were able to work together in order to find a solution where she felt very comfortable, but also stayed involved with the program. So she helps us deliver pizza and water and made sure that everything was running smoothly with the other classes before she returned to her own.
Anna has this very lovely, calming presence about her. And she is quiet in nature, like by nature. So it's almost unassuming. You know, you see this well-intentioned, thoughtful, kind student that makes you feel seen. And that's, I think, one of the reasons the Access Academy students connect with her so well. I also think it makes her a great leader of her peers. But below that surface, there's this really complex skill set of a community organizer, a dialogue facilitator, and someone who's really just always present in this really calm way. And community work is messy, but Anna's like a steady rock. You can turn to her and you know she'll get it done. And if she doesn't have the capacity to do it, she'll figure out how somebody else can. So she's really an integral part of what keeps our programs woven together and running so smoothly.